y'all. It's your girl Sheena. I'm back once again with another video. Period. Wait, hold up. Didn't I start this video already? Yes, I did. This is part two, you guys, because part one, I don't know what happened. It just uploaded out the blue, so I had to make a part two. And I think I had clicked the upload, but no accident though. But so we left off on this, y'all. This video gonna be quick, y'all, because we only down to the last things. So this video gonna be quick. So we was already talking about this. Hopefully it fit these pacifiers, you guys. Hopefully. Y'all see in the other video, I didn't even get to do the outro. It just uploaded. I blew it. So this is gonna be part two. Okay. Next, I got her some Johnson. Even though they said Johnson not good for babies, but everybody don't know that. So not everybody don't know that. Like don't know that. We don't know if Johnson not good for babies. But even though they said it, I still had copped her some Johnson. So I copped her some Johnson. That's the brand Johnson. But this is the bedtime bath. The scent is, I don't even say the scent on this one, but Johnson. And this is the bath time one. So then I got this Johnson. This is the bedtime. Oh, that is the scent, bedtime. And this lotion. The only lotion provides to help improve baby sleep. Lotion. This is the lotion. This smells so good. This is one of my favorite ones. It's the pink one, my favorite one too. Yeah, so I got this too, and it's the bedtime lotion. So you got the bathtime bath and the bathtime lotion. Then you got this. This is the shampoo. So this is the calming shampoo, Johnson. It don't say bedtime, but it is the bathtime. So yeah. And I cop these from Carter's. Because I did go to Carter's with my cousin. So yeah, y'all. This is the stuff. These three. And that's the end of this baby haul. That's all I had left. I told y'all this video gonna be less than 4 minutes. So y'all go see if we put it in the bed. I'm gonna show y'all everything. So then y'all, I'm gonna put this in. So the bottom of it. Then I'm gonna put this in. I'm just gonna do this. Put this in. Some people wash their baby clothes. So she choose to. If she choose to wash it, she could. So then put this on top. So yeah, this is the gift bag. So that's the end of this video, you guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below. And make sure you hit that bell so that you won't miss out on no more of my videos, period. Also, you heard what I said. Hit that subscribe button. It's not hard to just hit the subscribe button. Just because you hit that subscribe button don't mean you gotta watch their videos. But still, hit that subscribe button and don't hit that bell so y'all won't miss out on my videos. It's gonna get nothing but lit. Yeah, and comment down below if the comment's not disabled, because I heard on other YouTubers comment with disabled. But yeah, y'all, like, subscribe, comment down below, hit that thumbs up, and I'm gonna have more videos coming every day, back to back. I'm gonna have pranks and everything, so stay tuned, y'all. And I'm just getting back to my YouTube channel, so yeah, this video is over with, and I'll see y'all in the next video. So hopefully y'all tune in my next video, and don't leave me hanging, y'all. Because the video's not gonna get nothing but lit, and I'm out this thing, y'all, and my bed gonna close you out. Peace.